Miro have the first pull of this game. He'll be pulling down to black. It looks like they got Casper and Abby working the handler set. Bob making an early look downfield, but no one to be thrown to. Jordan now working, who finds a nice upfield to Casper. No look downfield for him, and he'll just toss it around. And no, Steve not quite. Alright. Steve not quite seeing that. Looks like a pick call from the middle of the stack. It appears to have been on Brady's defender.
Sorry, I'm gonna even this camera out real quick. Seems like it's a little crooked.
So it wasn't on Brady's defender, it was looks like on Falco there. They're supposed to stay on the break side. Right now got Amir with the disc, Austin back in the reset with them. Got Falcor, Brady, and Lucia working downfield. Find it to Austin. No continue look there. Purple working a lot of these short unders here right now.
Being real patient early in the game.
Brady will find this upfield pass.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Comes from the
holy cow.
Far away to get that.
Like a little bit off, just dropping it or like throwing a little too far or whatever, but we're also just getting beat on defense. So we're like,
trouble like matching up with your dudes, like the bottom half of the roster. You guys are way faster.
Yeah, I think that's, yeah. Oh man, I definitely think that's another thing. I think like
you guys started on like a 3-0 run and had 2 points that we like botched it in the end zone. You look at fast.
Yeah, dude. Oh, he caught it! Oh, man. When I put a... Oh, visionary! When I put a... Bro. Yeah, I had one.
Yeah, you had that foot. You guys had discussing that. You're good for two.
What goes out of bounds? I don't know who pulled that.
I think I bumped it up a couple now that I'm playing every week. Yeah, I'm trying to feel like 30. Dude, I felt so safe taking under on the turnover, the point blocks.
I thought so too, but then it's like, I think we're going to pick the under. I need to get this win.
You were on the over.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
I like,
dude, Sam's been
like,
killing it.
I feel like Pete Rose, I like bet against Scream on one team. I was going to lose by more than 2.5.
Well, I bet against...
But we didn't. We lost by like one in that game against Snow.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, last week I bet against us and we covered the spread by 1 point. I'm like, come on.
You just like turf one towards the end of the game.
I should.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh, Falcor with the pump fake.
Falcor with the big rim.
That is a great throw.
What?
That is a great throw.
That's backwards.
New life and it went way on top of it.
Amir with the line drive yank. Out the back, classic Amir.
I think that puts that in the front bone.
That was just
so close.
I mean, like, I was even shatter.
That's one of those. I mean, like, to make that roll, you have to do it without thinking about it.
Yeah.
It's going to be like,
that's one of those, give me another month of Murata workouts and maybe I have it.
Opportunity. So, it's not like, I mean, that's just like,
Jordan with the nice under.
You could, like,
ripping it. Oh, it's going to stay in.
Or you just.
Bob, oh, that's a great D.
Six or seven at that point, so I was a little worried. I didn't know if I had the reset.
It's really nice and definitely good to look hammer from that sideline. Like, just check the low space down here. Just check the low space for a defender, like, sitting out there. And if there's nothing there, your guy's looking at you just throwing.
Ryan Franz making an appearance. Yeah, there was a D by Brady, I think, on Bob. If Brady's on right now, I think it was in. Looking deep.
Yeah, Brady's on. Oh, good rip. Falco bringing that in. Looks like he's just out the front. Falco no one on him. I mean, not Falco. Longo no one on him.
Nick Longo, the man with knees of glass, comes up with the goal. Missed the pull, sorry.
Like, I wish they had a logo, but no, I don't.
Huh.
All right, bye, Joe.
Yo, great game, Chins. Bob again. Oh, nice grab. And the rip. If it stays in. Oh, great offense from Black. Couple great grabs and throws. What's the score?
3-2, purple.
Bob with the yank. It's a pretty good pull. Sharon hits the under, can't see who that is. Ripping it deep to Longo. Longo with some space, easily runs it down. That's 4-2 purple. Amir with the pull. Whoa, it goes out the back. Amir with the out of bounds pull. Casper under to Jordan. Bob is pretty open. Jordan now with the IO looking across the field to Casper. And he tips it right to Bob. Sorry, I keep missing these pulls. I'm just a little bit slow. It's late. Up ahead to Amir. There's a deep cut. Amir piping it. That's a great throw. Oh, a great D by Andrea. Making up the ground and just getting the hand on it. Score is 4-3 purple right now. Black looking to tie it up with a break. Casper walking it up, a nice around to start it to Jordan. Casper and Jordan have a good amount of chemistry, it seems like. Oh! Oh, man! Amir with a huge point block. Casper's got to step out a little on that hook. Amir gets a point block, but it bounces right to some... Oh, no, Casper. Sharon going deep. Amir. Sharon's going to get there. Sharon! With a great run and a great throw from Amir. Purple able to salvage the point, go up 5-3.
All right, purple pulling. They're out the back or close to it. Down. Black trying to get back in it. And finishing it off. It's another point for Falcon. Another goal for purple. And another throw too deep. Yes, Casper.
So stuck.
I am filming all of this. Are we seriously giving up? Oh my god. Great look. Alright, black pull to purple. 6-4. Yep. Ooh, trip called. see you. Great catch. Didn't quite make it. Catch. Travel call on the throw.
Great catch, Julia.
Agreed, great catch. Nice catch by Julia. Hope I caught that on camera, but toe. Ooh! And a cable on the pole. Down. Ooh, all right. Purple pull to black. 7-5.
4 minutes till half. Got Casper working in the middle here. Bob with an easy open under. Jordan kind of takes out on the field, but a couple steps on that under.
Travel call on the throw, going back.
Done. They just coming just to Jordan, yeah. He did have a nice, big, open cut downfield. Let's see if he can set that back up as he could just tap back in. Gotta go. Steve looking back in the middle. Oh, and he'll put up a nice high throw for Bob.
And oh, and Bob gets it. Although, is there a call?
Yes, yeah, strip call. It's a goal.
All right. Black pulling purple. 6-7. Goes up. Oh, D slash drop. I'm not even sure. I don't think he touched it, but maybe he did. I'm seeing most of these things to a tiny little objective. And a miss. Way to still do that.
Let's throw Falcor.
Falcor to Nick for the point.
That's a score for black, right? Mm-hmm.
That's a score for purple.
Purple?
Yeah.
That's out.
Big surprise. Amir pulled it out the back.
Bye.
And you're making it really hard for me to pick players of the week. I'm trying not to pick the same person every week, but...
You need to be better.
Making it hard.
It's less of a hard time picking it.
I mean, we'll see what the stats look like and what the video looks like, but I think it
and you can always count on Haley to have a good stat line.
Yeah, well, at halftime, or not halftime, maybe like
five or six goals.
Yeah, like halfway through the second half, Pinecone was like, oh, Haley's one goal away from the record for most goals. Oh, Casper! Bob to Casper for the goal. Nice grab. All right, it's 8-7. Purple is winning. Bob with the pull, avoids the rafters. Back to Amir, Falcor on the under. Falcor. Boosting it to Sharon, the Sharon on Julia matchup, and Julia takes it away! Julia just sets her pivot right away. Up ahead to Bob. Bob with a nice little round to Jordan. Jordan pumping it down the line with the backhand. Is it gonna stay in? It comes back to Julia. Wow, Julia with the bookends. That was Jordan to Julia. Jordan with a nice break huck down the line. That's 8-8, that's a break. Bob with the yank. Another great pull from Bob. Amir fields it up to Sharon. Sharon with the low. Backhand up to Austin. Austin rips it to Longo. Longo sandwiched. Almost able to make a play, but not quite. Bob and Jordan there with the defense. Casper picking it up under to Andrea. Oh, is that Amir almost with the D? Up ahead to Jaira. Jaira looking for it. Rips it to Bob. It's straight over his head. Can he get there? Oh, Bob with the layout. That is a very tough read. A blade straight over his head. Longo picking up. Under to Amir. Amir looking off the huck look. Now putting it up to Falcor. Casper in the area with the help deep. And Casper able to pressure Falcor enough to get that D. Or rather have it sail over his head. An injury for Bob. Looks like might have knocked the wind out of himself on that layout. Hey, Casper walking up. This is a D point for Black, looking for another break. Let's see if we get a Casper to Jordan first cut. That seems to have been the ticket. And there's Jordan under. And there it is, Casper to Jordan. Andrea with the great deep cut. Jordan with the pipe. And Andrea able to run it down for the break, 9-8 Black. That is a great deep cut and a great throw. Right. So I've just been trying to do other stuff in place of them, which sucks because I know how fucking good they are for ultimate training. Falcor looking every other. Ooh, Sharon with a nice little circly cut, but she gets looked off. Amir around to, I think that's Brady. Dave looking inside to Lucia. Lucia with a nice falling over grab. Julia on the mark, being really active. Lucia with a nice little lefty. Didn't really need to be a lefty, but I guess it works. Amir getting the under, faking the hammer, and Bob with the poach. Sharon was open there, but Bob with a nice vision get the poach. Now it's back up to Bob. Bob looking deep to Casper. Casper runs it down. He's not in. Walks it back. looking for the around. It's not there. Black is lagging behind a little there, tired. Bob with a nice dump cut. Ooh, bobbles it a little bit. Gasper falls over. Oh, man. And Bob with the cheeky little hammer. Everyone is very tired. I think there might have been a contested strip there. Or like a pick or something.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a pick.
Yeah, it might have been a pick.
It looked like Gasper got that.
Yeah, it did. Bob now with the full crossfield hammer looking for Steven. He bobbles it, but he makes the grab inbounds. And that is another break for Black. That's 10-8. Damn. Amir fueling the pull. Oh, and a first throw turn to Sharon. The Joe Mama special, the first throw turf. Bob picking it up for Black. Julia with the great cut. Oh, man. And Bob returns the favor. Uh-oh. Looks like an injury. I don't know what happened there. Sharon okay? All right. Well, Purple with another chance. Amir poached. Pick called. Falcor is incredulous. I do think it was probably a pick, but Jordan was also behind him, which is why Falcor is upset.
Three, two, one, six, up.
Looking back around to Sharon. Sharon back up to Amir. Immediately cuts up line. Amir fakes it. Hits the around to Falcor. Falcor, oop, he got me with the fake. Goddamn. And Falcor's going. Amir piping it. Oh, it's to Longo, I guess. Longo jumps too early. And Cunha just able to get a hand on it and tip it out of bounds. Jordan walking it up. Julia looking under. Jordan with a nice around to Bob. Bob looking upfield. Hits the upline. Wow, Cunha with a great grab. Gets it back around to Bob. Bob, oh, nice. Hits the around to Julia. Julia fakes the around. Throws the huck, looking for Cunha, but Longo grabs it. Walks it up to the line. A lot of tired legs here. Cunha fixing his shoe or something. Sharon looking to Amir. Amir was huge poach there. Everyone is very tired. Amir gets the around to Sharon. Sharon, okay. With a nice inside to Lucia. Lucia able to hang on to it. Looking upfield, not looking dumped to Amir. Throws the lefty. A lot of stagnant cutting. Amir with the nice cheeky over the top to Falcor. Falcor back to Sharon. Amir getting a lot of space cutting under. Sharon putting some great touch on that. And Amir to the end zone for Ryan Franz. That's a goal. Much needed hold for Purple. Makes it 10-9 Black. That pole went out of bounds for sure. Oh my goodness. That landed in. I thought that was going to be out for sure. When I left his hand. Casper walking it up for Black. Oh, Steve Gyra almost gets the layout grab. But Purple now has a chance. And as Amir would say, you just got to score. This is one where you just have to score. Amir dumps it back to Sharon. A lot of clogging from Purple, just really in each other's way. Back to Sharon. Now that break space is super open. Sharon throws a nice inside to Dave Arders. And that's a break for Purple to tie it up, 10-10. All right, missed the pull again. But it was Amir. Did he pull it not out the back? Might have landed in and rolled out. Nope, out the back. Should have known. Got Casper looking under to Julia. Julia, nice grab on the low throw up to Jordan. Junior looking for the continuation. He's there. Oh, and a huge foot block from Dave Arters. Wow. Amir picking up for purple. This is the game of runs right here. Up to Falcor. Amir, that was a really nice cut coming across from the break side, but there was a lot of other action going on that force side. Casper picking up, looking off that under the poach from Falcor. Stop and throw to Julia. Jordan flaring out to the break side, but it doesn't get thrown. Casper catching it. Now Jordan getting the force side. A nice cut there by Abby. Gets looked off. Hits the around to Bob. Bob all the way to Julia. Julia with a nice lefty to Casper. Casper continues it to Jordan. That's a hold for Black. 11-10. Bob giving it a yank for Black. There it is. Amir up ahead to Sharon. Bob flashing in the lane a little bit, doing a really good job disrupting. Sharon with a nice high inside to Falcor. Falcor gets it up to, can't tell who that is. Brady. Brady with a nice inside to Falcor. Falcor with the hammer. And that's a goal to Sarah. That's what I thought. I knew that, Sarah. That's 11-11. Amir just pulled it out the back. Nice break side. Oh, double cut from Black. That's unfortunate. You're looking deep right away to Bob. Bob with Falcor on him. And Bob can't get a great read on it. That was straight over his head. Yeah. Yeah, dude, this is the most exciting week, I think, for sure. Amir with a nice high lefty to Falcor. Falcor with no mark, being poached hard by Bob. Falcor up to Brady. Still a big poach there from Bob. Oh, to Sharon. Almost hit her in the face there. Falcor back to Brady. Pretty good mark there from Jordan. I like that positioning. A pick call. Some discussion about whether he had a play. Sounds like the answer is no, but he's going to catch up. Amir looking under to Nick Longo. Longo looking to get it off the line. Throws a hammer to Falcor. Wow, that's a very difficult catch. Falcor with a nice inside to Brady. Brady with the cross field shot back to Longo. Purple with the hold. 12-11, they're up. Oh, that's a break. 12-11, purple. Casper tapping it in after the OB pull from Amir. Oh, up to Bob. A little bit outside. Bob poaching off the mark here. Oh, and he gets the block. Wow. Wow. That's a great play from Bob. Just playing a little loose to cut off the transition. And that might have been a miscommunication. Hard to tell on the little screen here, but yeah. Up ahead to Dave. And somebody is super open. That's Austin. Gets the grab. And that's another break, 13-11 purple. In terms of top plays, Amir with the pull. I don't know why I'm recording, because I know what he's going to do. We could do a top 10 this week, honestly. Yeah.
I don't know if any of them were like too crazy though. Those two were definitely the best two. I guess the
I mean, I just like I did the top five this week because it just seemed like there were a lot of sweet plays. Like the week before.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, like there's two plays or something. Pretty easy to do the top five, I think.
I don't know. I mean, I think it's easy in that there are a lot of plays, but hard because there are a lot of plays. Like, even last week, I felt like there were a couple plays that maybe could have made it, but...
Yeah, but, like, even, like, making this right here, like, for Tom, you could put all three of those D's on the
back. Oh, Black with a drop. Things are falling. The wheels are falling off here.
Brad had a couple big D's, and there's one of them, the hook, hammer block that hooks at, also had Brad.
Yeah. Sarah with a nice give and go. Falcor looking back to her. Oh man, just a little too much mustard.
Black still has a chance here. It's coming down in 5 minutes with a 2-point game. So you score this one, and then anything's up to happen.
Score this one, then you have to get a break before time runs out. Jordan looking deep. Amir there. The help D.
It's like Amir will take his time on this.
Yeah, as he should. Up to Sharon. Sharon with those freaking insides, man. Oh, man.
Gotta make that layout.
Whoops, a little bit slow here. Dave looking for the around. To Sarah, able to bring it down, and that is probably going to be the game. That's 14-11 with 4 minutes left. Oh, and again, I recorded Amir pulling it. Oh, it's in this time. Amir must be getting tired. Looks like a zone here from Purple. It's a pretty good call, just... basically trying to stop them from scoring in one throw. Casper with the big crossfield hammer. Nice find. Now in the end zone. Back to Bob. Bob hits the around to Cunier. That's 14-12, but now under 3 minutes left. They got to get two breaks in less than 3 minutes. Going to be tough. Bob pulling it. We got 2 minutes left. Amir up to Sharon. Sharon looking deep to Austin. Oh! Looked like she got a hand on it, but
hey,
I...
Abby definitely got that D there. Black Love's got here. They can put this in quick.
Bob looking deep just over Sharon's head, but it's still too low for Black. And now with 1 minute and 20 seconds left... That is going to be pretty much all she wrote there. Sharon under to Falcor. Falcor with a nice under to Nick. Longo. Longo with a nice flat space pass to Amir. That is a great throw. I mean, Bob had to take a gamble there to try to get the D. Really all he could do. But that makes it 15-12 for Purple. Purple pulling, and they pull it into the rafters and out of bounds. And now with 5 seconds on the clock, that is going to be the end of week five. What an exciting and crazy week.
It's game.
Four crazy games, and that's the end of the game. All right, they just want to play through. Sure, why not? Happy to Casper. It's not going to count for the final score, but... Nor for the stats. That's correct. Oh, Julia with the wet fish. Oh, sorry, I missed that. But that's gonna do it.